Police are confident this bus delivers a monster blow to those responsible for the organised trafficking of deadly and illegal drugs.
This operation was so big, as I said, we didn't take off a tentacle here, we took out the octopus.
A bad day for organised crime.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street.
Trust a man with two phones. Fuck that, never trust a man who owns a gun, a badge, handcuffs, a bat. Lock you up, take the drugs with cash. I got a plan to get rich. Buy land and get pissed. Grow food, eat tofu, drive trucks. Fucked up a morph, eat smoke weed, cooks me, shoot it. And last week they raided my house. I don't give a fuck, the cops found out. Break my door at the break of dawn with a search warrant, take me to court. Fuck you, fuck the law, you stupid pigs, you start a war. And I'm gonna stop like you at every cop. Pigs fuck with me and the piggies get dropped.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our
house collects creeps. It's the place where these clowns meet every day. A new freak finds a house up on Brown Street and up, up on that door, trying to cop deals and score at every hour of the morning. You just can't get around heat. These hills catch the draft as the chilly wind blows, and the pigs, they peep a shit through their tinted windows. And what's waiting for appropriate situations where they can bust in before we make any preparations. So it wasn't really shocking as the sun rose slow. I woke up to loud knocking and peeked out the window. I saw cop cars stop fast, the forensics man, 9 cops, 2 dogs, and a battering ram. We got a warrant, you cunts better open up fast. I jumped up and tacked grams in the crack on my ass. But before I could get pants on and make a quick dash, they busted through my door demanding that I give up the cash and the drugs. One of them was wearing surgical gloves. I shivered, praying for some kind of help from above. But God didn't respond, cause he really don't care. And devil couldn't help me, cause he was captive downstairs. So nowadays, I work hard at a shit job, I'm struggling. I wish I could go back to just peddling drugs again. It's sobering to think that the walls are all closing in. But as far as I can tell, my life still isn't over. And I'm still destroying haters saying folk punk is over. This, the dopest shit since Johnny Hobo went sober. Don't be fooled, cause even if I look like a slob, I'll still kill any fucking cop just for doing his job.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house.
Nowadays, everything's illegal, from dating schoolgirls to killing people, taking mushrooms to shoot the needles. So I'll decide what's good or evil, right or wrong, if I do it or not. It's up to me when I fuck you up, when I sneak up a night in the parking lot. Grab a throat from behind till the breathing stops. I love animals, so I don't eat meat. My dog sure does, he's got sharp teeth. He's as big as a house, he's little boy scouts. He can sit, shake, bow, gouge your eyes out. Listen pigs, you wanna fuck with me, we'll knock you one by one for the whole world to see. With the guns I bought, from the drugs I peddle, cause that's what happens when you dance with devil.
Dressing gown with a gun pointed at his head.
The biggest ever drugs bust in Australian history.
Deadly and illegal drugs.
Drive, and she doesn't get all jealous when I hang out with the guys. way to a better place. And I know that everything, know that everything, know that everything,
everything is gonna be.
And I know that everything, know that everything, know that everything,
everything is gonna be fine.
Shitless, and I'm skipping this prison, bitch. I was born free and I won't die in these